It is February 12th, 2016. I'm Dana Durnford, also known as the Nuclear Proctologist.org, and you can find these videos and Fukushima presentations throughout the entire internet. We are the number one provider of accurate data, and tonight we are responding to the system that claims.
The British Columbia Court in Victoria, Canada said that Dana Durnford can't use bananas, potato chips, or walking in sunshine versus man-made radiation.
And what is our response? What is our response?
So in other words, you can't have a motive.
Yeah, you can't have a motive. And so this is a slap suit that they're stretching out. And we got a massive update coming tomorrow morning, Saturday morning, the 13th of February, 2016. And I advise you to catch it because I'm heading down island to take courses on software for a few days so I can do this a lot better. And after they said that to me, the judge made a startling statement by saying to the prosecutor.
And then she asked the prosecutor, what did I do? Why was I here?
You'll have to wait to catch the rest. And it's really sad, scary stuff going on there. But, you know, you got to laugh about it because it shows how weak and chicken-necked they really truly are, desperate to get bananas and potato chips and walking in sunshine out of this equation. Because otherwise, the other ones become criminals, see? So this is what they're doing. They're going to hang me, throw me off a building, who knows, but they ain't going to let me use bananas and potato chips because signs don't matter. Hugs for everybody. We'll catch you tomorrow, probably around 10:30 a.m. You'll see the link below. Check the time yourself for your area to match it up. Hugs for everybody.